So quick and simple, we've got an object weighing 274 kilograms. It lies in 33 meters of salt water. It displaces 116 liters. How much air do we need to use in our lift bag? The depth is irrelevant. What is our answer in? Our answer is in liters. So we need to take the kilograms, convert to liters. Kilograms to liters, divide. So we'll take our 274 kilograms and we will divide by what? Salt water constant, 1.03. 274 divided by 1.03 is 266 litres. What's the volume of the object? 116 litres. Take one from the other, 150 litres. Job done.